This old highway's getting longer. It seems there ain't no end in sight. To sleep would be best, but I just can't afford to rest. I got a ride in Denver tomorrow night. I called the house, but no one answered. For the last 2 weeks, no one's been home. I guess she's through with me. To tell the truth, I just can't see what's kept a woman holding on this long.